Gotta get into the style. To defeat all the Gundams. Oh. Not even giving me an option to bring out my gun. Oh, well. Damn, I didn't even do that much damage. I was supposed to be doing a lot more damage than it did, so this is why I wish I had my gun. Like, they ain't doing no damage at all, like not even one single damage to them. This is why I wish I had my guns. They're not even doing anything. To this rate, they all gonna die. Like, by round three. Maybe, like, mid round two. Dude, that's barely even doing anything. Yeah, that's gonna be a long battle. You see that right now. This is gonna be a long battle, guys. Oh, I really hope somebody comes to save us. Ooh-wee. They finally doing damage, finally, but they ain't doing a lot. They just gonna kill all of them. Like, why not double team them? Jeez. So they just gonna kill y'all, that's it. I'll get eliminated one by one. I don't know how we gonna win without my actual people. Even the hero is having trouble. Like, this is crazy. We can't cover for reinforcements or nothing. Guess we gotta do as best as we can, yo. I can just get my super criticals up and I can finish this off real fast. Thousand? That's it? Yeah. 6,000. Yo, and then he got to kill all of them. Sorry, even heroes don't do all that. I don't care how strong a hero is. I don't think he can do it. There we go, finally. He's gonna die. I'm really hoping he doesn't, because I'm not trying to hell of all this, you know? Oh, your crab cool. I moved because he knew I could kill him right then and there. He's at max. Super careful. Yo. I'm hitting everybody. Yo. Oh, dude. Damn! They sent a lot. Why? Bro, do heroes get back up or something? What's going on? It's gonna be a whole different story. Like, I'm in love with Gundam, y'all. Like, y'all just don't understand. Just, I wish they made it into like a bigger version of them, you know? Cause little tiny Gundams, I don't know, just like it's more fun, but at the same time, it would have been a little bit better if they would have had it them in their actual figures, you know? I feel like most people would have bought that then just a small.
トレースなのか。問いただすまでもない。さあ、私を打ち給え、戦いの終結のために。どうしたのだ？私がこの世にいる限り戦いは終わらない。そう思ったからこそここに来たのだろう。俺はお前に興味などない。当然だ。 君たちは平和のことだけを考えていればいい。この地球、いや、地球を含めた宇宙全体の平和をな。 俺は戦うことしか考えない。平和など戦いが終わった後の結果でしかない。
See what I should have did at first when it first came out? I should have bought the New Zealand copy of this game. Then I would have had the English subtitles. I don't know no Japanese, man. I don't want to just put my phone up to the TV and be like that. I don't want to be like that. You feel me? Just. I want to know what you're saying.You saying some slick shit right now? The man got a gun to your face. You're not fake. I want to know what you're saying. I don't want to picture in my head you like this. And he talking all loud and shit like he ain't fazed by a gun in his face. Oh my god. That man said, I got, he got one of those guns, like he'd be on the table, he's holding it right here, and he's waiting on the right moment to pull it. I knew it.
私の死は君の死と共になければならない。
互いに認められる。 Knew he had a gun like beneath the table.
往生際の悪いやつだな。俺はそれでも
変わらない。 My hero is still not fazed. Like, you can hear in his demeanor, like in his voice, like that man is just over here just holding the gun, just talking so soft and with so much.With authority, bro. I'm just saying, this shit is crazy. 君は敵を見失っている。それでは私と同じなのだ。私の戦いも。Well, here it said in two more freaking paragraphs. I'm gonna shoot you. Keep talking.
今もお前のために何人もの兵士が死んでいる。少なくともお前の戦いは終わってはいない。終わっているとしたら、いや、終わるべきものは。俺が未だに続けている。惨めで無駄な抵抗だけだ。
ヒーローユイ、どうかこれ以上私を悲しませないでくれ。君は私と同じであってはならない。
Offer it? Oh shit. Oh, my fault. I'm over pan, like actually looking like I'm actually paying attention to them. Them talking in Japanese type shit. Like I don't understand this.I mean, I love it, but damn, like, I wanna know.
新型か。
名をエピオンと付けさせてもらった。この機体は戦う敵の姿と、そして自分自身の未来をパイロットに見せてくれ。私には選択すべき未来
は存在しない。That's a nice ass Gundam. That's the Gundam that my, もし君が…
そのためのモビルスーツとしてガンダムが最もふさわしいと考えたのだ。そして私は勝者と敗者に祝福を与えたい。これはそれを可能にする機体だ。
神でも作ったつもりか。
かもしれん。このエピオンは戦士に純粋な戦う意志がある以上迷いを消す機能がある。迷いのない戦士は崇高で美しい。ある意味では神に最も近い存在と言えるだろう。
俺は神など信じない。
見せてくれたまえ君の戦いを、君の未来を。
I have to know what she's saying, Maya. I can't believe he went through there. Oh, so he jumped right back into the other Gundam. Okay. That's what he did. That spaceship. Can I have that one? Dude, the spaceship my guys suck compared to that one. I can't take so much cutscenes in one game. Oh my god, can't take so much cutscenes in one game. A lot of ass damn women. Oh. Oh, hell no. That piece of junk ain't gonna do nothing. Please don't let me. Don't let me control that gun. Don't let me do it. Okay, thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hero? Hey, the zero system! Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all better let me use my... Yes! Oh my god. Start. Alright, finally, let's go. Gonna use my gun. All right, go see what the hero can do with his new Gundam. All right. That's it? Come on, hero, bro. You must do more than that, my guy. Oh, no. See, this is why I want... I'm glad I can use wrong Gundam. Time to be... Oh, I get to control them too. Let's go. Your ass now, sir. You thought this was a game? No. You messed with short anger. Ain't a game, cuz. That's not gonna affect me, my guy. Damn. I don't know. That might hit me. I don't know. What you doing, my guy? Okay, I'm getting love in this, bro. Alright, my bro, that's my brother right there. Uh-oh. Got to bring him out here in the fray. Alright. Don't do it, cuz. Yeah. Your energy output ain't gonna work this time. So, I won't use the people that came with the story, right? I won't use their gun names. So I'm sorry about that. I will not use their gun names. Like, I won't use them or the these two. I won't use them. But Hero, I might use. But you know, it, I don't know. But here, you know what? I'll use him. So if I'm gonna use Hero, I might as well use him too. So I have five people, right? Oh, I ain't using those five. Okay. Wait, what? I out leaving me just go kill them. Like, how is that? Oh, it's over now, my guy. Yeah, you're not even gonna do that. Oh, damn, level 32. I got some scary ass motherfucker. You know what? It's okay. It's okay. I don't really care. But you what? Yeah. My unit level went up. You don't do it. Take that fucking miss. Man, I couldn't damage you with nothing. Alright. Hero, dodge that. Whoop is that, Hero? Whoop is that? Whoop, dodge it again. Whoop is that?
Come on, you
fucking
something better than that, my guy.
Ah, you thought. Ah, you thought. I thought I would've dodged that shit. You know what? Oh boy, I thought I could chain it up a little bit more. I was about to say, won't. I think this is time where I get super critical right here.
Right here.
Boost me all the way up. This is where we take care of everybody. Who up here? Not a damn buddy. I don't know why they had two people. And nobody wanted to come up here. Fuck no, we below people. We talk niggas out from the below. No good shit. Okay. See, man, that's my little kid right there. We gave him my hand-me-downs, but he's okay. He does his stuff. I put him on the B team. You don't need to be on the A team. You gotta prove himself. Right?
and a slice and dice. Only 6,000 one guy, what you doing? Only 4. You know what? I'm gonna keep y'all 4 down here. So that's all you can do is get a man 5,000. That's it. Who's that? Fuck yeah, man. Who? Yeah, that serious look about it. Look at her. We need to know. We need to know. I was wondering he was gonna come up. Is your whole system. Okay, I don't control you. All right, that. Oh. Look, man, are you on my side or not? I need to know these things. Test it out. Let's see if he's on our team or not. You had my hopes up for nothing. Final max ending y'all got going on, don't be doing not a damn thing. I'm over here, like, oh, thank you. Take care of him. I don't know if I should whoop his ass, man. You know, I'm gonna do this. If he don't mess with me, then I'll whoop his ass. But if he does mess with me. I told y'all I can go nowhere. Told y'all I can stay right there. We gonna move down there. Bro, and he still ain't gonna give it to me. Okay. My brother involved in this one. That they're ready for that one. Hey, I'm at my critical. Oh, it took me a while to get here. They love going out to them, don't they? What
Yeah, my ship ain't weak. I got the wrong. Oh, you definitely got the wrong one, my guy. And then she calling her sister-in-law. Bro, what you doing? Don't whoop your ass. Oh, no. Bring that ass back here, my guy. You just stay down there. You definitely should have stayed down there. Now she bringing her sister-in-law, nigga. Oh shit. Ah, she gonna whoop your ass, my guy. Sorry. Yeah, I'm always standing by. I knew they was gonna switch Gundams at a point. I had a feeling they was gonna switch. Oh, it's over now. I'm burning everybody. I'm ready now. I'm burning everybody. You ain't hit my little boy. Should have just tried to fight me instead. Sorry, my guy. Dude, stay right there. Super casual, one more time. Yep, I'm done. I should have known I was coming. If y'all want to know who Lexi is, that's Swift Vanguard's wife. Man, That's what it is. You gonna kill one guy? Come on, bro. You gotta do better than that. Bro, y'all know I'm gonna do trans down, bro. I was about to know. Boom. I couldn't damage him. I couldn't kill him all the way. Not one shot kill. Nothing. Oh, damn. Oh, you know what? My wife got me. I don't care. Look at that. I don't care. Yeah, you got my back. Yeah.
ピースクラフトです。現在、我が国はオズの宣戦布告により戦闘状態に入っております。武器を持ち戦うことは平和主義を唱えるサンクキングダムの望むところではありません。しかし、我が国がオズの戦争を仕掛ける対象となるなら、 キングダムは主権を放棄し、自らを解体いたします。完全平和主義はいかなる理由があろうとも戦いを生み出す存在になってはならないのです。私のこの身柄もオズに預けることにします。
It's clear. Hey, remember to like, subscribe, turn post notifications on if y'all want more Gundam Cross Rage. Y'all got me? I'll see y'all next time.